Governor Cooper is in Rhode Island today for the National Governors Association summer meeting. And while he's there, he'll participate in a panel designed to fight the opioid crisis. The governor's part of a panel appointed by President Trump to stop the crisis in America. Last month, he signed a law that will help battle the epidemic in North Carolina. It adds more supervision for opioid prescriptions and puts a 5-day limit on prescriptions for acute pain. Drivers.